from what I understand from doctors, that's really rare. If it's a legitimate rape, the female body has ways to try to shut that whole thing down.
The views expressed were offensive. Rape is rape.
Our Commitment 2012 coverage tonight, those remarks by U.S. Senate candidate Todd Akin causes an uproar.
Akin has released a statement saying in part, quote, "This weekend I made a mistake. I used the wrong words in the wrong way." Now, Akin went on to say he is the father of two daughters and he wants tough justice for sexual predators. Akin says he's always had a compassionate heart for victims of sexual assault.
A local rape survivor says she's been traumatized by Akin's comments.
Haley Harrison joins us live now outside the Metropolitan Organization to Counter Sexual Assault. Haley?
Kelly, Diana Meyer started coming here to Moxa 7 years ago after she was raped for group and individual therapy.
That's really rare. If it's a legitimate rape.
They're the words that cut deep for Diana Meyer, a registered Missouri Republican who was the victim of a rape.
Every single time I see his name on a billboard or I turn on the TV and I see his face, it is going to do nothing but trigger me. And I will feel victimized all over again. And it is the last thing the Republican Party needs right now.
Meyer was drugged and raped by a friend's husband in 2005.
When Todd Akin did what he did, he hurt that party. He hurt the credibility of the Republican Party by saying those things.
The female body has ways to try to shut that whole thing down.
With a few words, Meyer says Claire McCaskill now has her full support.
If I had really had a hard decision on this one before, I don't now, he would not get my vote.
Meyer's rape, rather, did not result in a pregnancy. She was offered Plan B at the hospital, but declined it. MOXA is a nonprofit, nonpartisan organization. Reporting live, Haley Harrison, KMBC 9 News.